This would have broken the world record a few weeks ago, but it doesn't matter because it's still ridiculous. Travis Asenjo is a Spanish bike trail rider, and he's only 14 years old, jumping as high as his head onto obstacles. You are looking at the future of bike trials.